Hey guys, I'm scared for this video, but I mean we all take chances in life, right? shoot, what's good y'all, it's your boy Wyatt from Honda Productions back on the mic, and today we are going to be reading terrible, awful, no good, very bad, My Hero Academia fanfictions, and I am not excited for, trust me. I did a little bit of research. I got some searches pulled up for some pre-ready fan fictions, and of which I am really scared to read because some of these I looked up actually I found. We're talking Todoroki X Reader, Deku X All Might, and Kaminari X Mineta. I'll probably look up more in the video, but who the freak knows? I am scared as heck. But also if you haven't checked out my TikTok, been blowing up like a madman. I'm talking like I have more followers on there than I do on my YouTube channel. I think I gotta post more here now. I can't. I could start speaking Spanish in some videos. It just be like one day be like we could do something like that. No, I'm not doing that, trust me. I can't speak. She can't speak English. But no, let's go ahead and get started. First one up on the list, we got Todoroki X Reader. I am scared to read this. Oh my god. I'll put it like side by side if I remember in the editing process, but who the heck knows? Okay, let's go ahead and get this one. Okay, so this first one is called Todoroki X Reader. It's by that Lonely Yandere. So, alright, let's go ahead. Here's the summary of it. I guess this means me. Your name. Okay, I guess my name. So I'll put Young Palmetto. We'll use that. I know my name is Y, but I'm still gonna use Young Palmetto. Young Palmetto has been abused by Young Palmetto. Let's see that. Has been abused by her parents and forced into harmful and intense training that completely drained her. Eventually, she grew quite used to the lack of care from everyone and started to train on her own, hoping to become a hero. She's entered UA High after years and years of training. Both Todoroki and Young Palmetto has isolated themselves first. But can a simple touch melt his ice heart? Ooh, spicy from the beginning. Let's get reading. Oh, they're going to, okay, part one. How many parts of this? Part 12. I can't read all this. I can't read all this. I am sorry, but I cannot read all of this. I really can't. I gotta make this video short somehow. All right, let's go. So, my POV. I draw into the halls of UA, tugging down on the short skirt. I really didn't like it. I looked up at the huge doors labeled 1A. I sucked in a deep breath and always an uncle in this. Ida almost immediately ran up to me, making hand motions and telling me how I was late and how I looked exhausted. And I'm 5 minutes early. Chill out. Also, for your information, I got some sleep. Get your sleep at night, dude. Just listen to some Bob Ross ASMR. Nothing going on with that, right? I said bluntly, I started walking away. Ida popped up in front of me and tried to continue the lecture, but I kind of walked out. When I listened to it, I told you I'm fine, I can take care of myself. I said, walking to my seat in the back next to Todoroki. You were setting our privacy at least. Did you get any sleep last night? Todoroki asked him inside me. I said, a deep breath and looked at him, forcing a smile onto my face. Enough sleep for me. Stop asking me, I said, trying to be rude, but I honestly was not up for personal health questions. He didn't reply. Instead, look forward. I sigh and lower my head in the desk. Okay, get to the freaking point. All right, I ain't gonna read this. I'm sorry, this is trash. Anyways, well, that's the first one. It's freaking long as heck. I'm not gonna read all that. So, let's go ahead and go to the next one. Deku X All Might. Oh no, I'm already getting scared. These freaking these pictures that I'm seeing on my screen are freaking scaring the crap out of me. But hey, let's go ahead and read this. This one's good. All right, my true love, Deku X All Might, who is by XX Sugarfruit XX. Let's go ahead and start. Let's go. I'm excited to read this. How many? Chapter 6. It was an average day for Midori. He woke up, brushed his teeth, got changed for school, just like he always did, but noticed there was like one thing like I said, that motivated him to go to UA even during the hardest times. Oh my, Deku would always felt something in his heart for that muscular hero, trying to smart, and made him so attractive. Ho ho ho, man, I mean, this is already getting freaking juicy as free. Alright, let's keep reading. It's not just pure idol, pure imagination, admiration, nothing more, but feelings had blossomed over time, and meeting him in person, well, that was that. And soon the aspiring hero had finished getting ready for school. One thing was left for Deku to do. He sat down on his bed, attentively put on the box under his bed, put on figurines, we got to the bottom. This is where he stashed his magazines. Deku dug through the box, his favorite one. Of course, all of them were about his favorite hero. Oh my, be careful. Nah. I can't read that on camera. No. He kept on zipping his pants and opened up one of the manuals. Growing high, even the first. No. Hey, yo. Chill. I'm not reading this. Yo, okay, I was not expecting that. Alright, take a deep breath. Oh no, the store will have 18 plus content. Okay. That makes sense. Okay. Do I want to keep doing this? Alright, I guess I gotta do the Kaminari X media kind of deal. Lemon, a little bit. Well, let's go into the first one, because it's the first one that popped up. This one is by Ward Edge, and it is not safe for work, so I'm gonna try and avoid the parts that aren't safe for work. So let's go. Mignetta woke up, noticed he had a wet dream. Okay, nah. This is already off to a bad start. Already knows he had a wet dream. Sort of, oh. I can't do this, oh my god. Okay. Mignetta saw the beautiful yellow-haired boy next to a red-haired boy. He had sharp teeth with a beautiful smile, I guess obviously referring to Kirishima. He looked really cute, thought Mignetta to himself. He shook his head and went to class. Mignetta went to the canteen and he saw Deku next to sitting to Kirishima. Got kind of jealous and grabbed his food and sat alone. Hours passed, it was in a school, all students went home. I guess this is before the dorms? I don't know. Because they have dorms at UA. I don't know. Mignetta was still jealous about Kirishima and Kaminari. He stepped out of it and went home. His mom immediately hugged him. Said, oh, man, I miss you so much. Mom? Oh, come on. And I was gone for like 8 hours. Mignetta POV. This is the Mignetta POV. Let's go. I went to my room and I got in my room. I heard my mom. Your friends are here, sweetheart. After I went. Kind of, and Maurice. Who's. Alright, we're going to keep going. Alright. That's it. We were just getting to the juicy part. Man. What? Nah. Yo. Chill, man. Hey, man. Oh my god. Alright, I'm going to screenshot that. I'll put it into the. Okay. Okay. Well, that's going to call it, y'all. This has been your boy. I'm never doing this again, just for y'all's information. But, I might do a part 2 in the future. Probably not. Anyways, Dustin Vlog comes out next week. I'm gassed. I know you're gassed. Anyways, this has been your boy, Wyatt from Palmetto Productions. Take care of yourselves. Have a good one. Peace. Woo-hoo-hoo, my God. Y'all shining like a mirror, man. I smoke like a man.